Hey guys, welcome to Rearticic, and today I'm showing you my old drawings. So right now it's in this folder, and yeah, and I don't have really that much pictures then, but I'm willing to show you my old ones. So first of all, first I want to show you my oldest one, and then I'll come up to the new ones. So this is a Christmas time theme. I think that this is a bird just holding a carrot, and as you can see, it's 2013. I'm not too sure because that's when I'm kind of little, so I don't really know the dates or anything. So this is how it looks like, and there is a scribble up here. You know, I can't decode it because yeah. Really cringy. Wow. Let's see. Oh, this one. Then we have this one. I'm not gonna find the 2014 one, but here's one. So this is from this littlest pet shop, Buttercream Sundae. I kind of got the idea from this McDonald's toy I got. It's currently in the basement, but I don't really want to show you it. But here it is. This is kind of the cutest one I have so far. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. If you're wondering why there's this kid screaming to this song, the wheels on the bus, it's probably just my little brother. Well my little brother. Anyways, I'm gonna show you my next one. Oh, this one. Here's one. It's from my bird. Her name is Sky, because I got it from this Paw Patrol name, as you know. But my bird right here, she actually died. I don't know why, but like, she wasn't feeling good, so she died, as you know. But I still have this picture, and it's pretty nice. Oh my, and look at this. It's like this creepy stalking bird. A creepy bird that is just stalking my bird. So if you're wondering what type of bird she is, she's a budgie. Hopefully I'm saying it correctly. The next one is this one. It's another 2005. And it says, "Go Mite Lion." This is from my best friend, but she's just no longer my friend. Well, not really, but she just still hangs out with us once in a while. This is "Go My New Lion." That's sort of my our school's, yeah. And I have another one from the same creator. And if you're wondering why we made this, because we're doing it for a talent show. I'm just like, and when I was doing that, I was just showing it like a little, just showing pictures one by one, like of music and stuff like that, and this is me. Right here, this is me right here, and this is her. This is who made it, but that's not really how she looks like. And this is Slenderman's daughter, right here, and this is the people. For my next one, I don't think I made it to 2016, so I guess I'm gonna go to my 2007 here. So this is kind of an OC I made, this is me trying to attempt to draw anime right here. Her name's Alex. I don't know why she's named Alex. I think it's because I just like names like that, I guess. And Cecile the water cat, as you know, If you're a fan of Pokemon, you probably know, like, maybe, yeah. Just, yeah. Oh, wow, she's just skinny in her head, though. Well, I tried in 2007. For the next one, I have another 2007 one, but it's not really a drawing. Just a little, it's just from this gift I got. It's called Designer Studio. So I'm gonna go by the first one. This is the newest one. And it's called Flower Bedroom by me. Only took me like 3 hours to create. I'm not sure why for a messy drawing like this. Yeah. I'm really sorry for the background, because I know you can hear that little boy screaming. Anyways, so I have this one. It's really nice and cute, but there's no bedding on this one right here. And this is called, oh my god! I have the door closed and that guy is just screaming. Well, that's what happens. Anyways, this is called the Lily Pad Room. I'm not sure why I called it that. But there. I'm not sniffling nose. Maybe you can hear it. There you go. It's really nice. So, let's see. What else do I have? Oh, for this. Oh, I have this one. This is 2018. So I made this really recently. Man, I call it the Cat Hotel right here, and this is first of all, this is the entrance, then we come in, a restaurant, receptionist, and cups up here, second floor. I'm not done this yet, but yes, but I really, for you to know, I really like making like these drawings. Of adding stickers, then adding a background. I remember I have this kindergarten notebook. Shows me all the pictures of my drawings. I can show you that in my next video. So here's my next one. This is a sketch drawing of my OC. And yeah, this is me. I guess kind of commented it. First is too geeky. Second of all, hairstyle, emo, third, emo looking, and glasses. But that's why I came up with this one. But as you know, I already created another else, my mascot, because I like it like that. And this is Dat Patat. She's my friend, kind of like a bestie, but not really. And this is my OC I made of her, but she made her own, kind of like Monica. If you guys know Doki Doki. And I really like this one. Because it's really light. Not really that emo-ish, I feel like. And this is a mini-sized one I made. And looks kind of cuter. And I'm guessing that's it for this video. So, anyways, before I end this video, I want to tell you guys that I have this friend named Adriana. Link in description. So I got this idea from her that she's showing her paintings, and I can't paint like that, so why not check out her channel? And it's her first time making a video, so anyways, bye.